Wait, we could. I need to push skip. I'm gonna be honest, because I've already put. I haven't fully played it, but like.
Yeah, you did the intro.
Yeah, this is like my third time doing the intro.
What's up, guys? Strategy 420 here. Back with another live stream. We're going to be playing Sons of the Forest. Yeah, let's get right into it.
Okay. Wait.
Oh, and it's Lucky Charms is in the stream as well.
What is up, guys? Hold on. Wait. Wait, we landed somewhere different this time.
Yeah, this is where I landed to begin with.
Oh.
And we lived on the very other side, which I would say is quite bad.
Yeah?
Well, not bad necessarily. It's gonna be a long track to the can opener because it's in the top of the mountain.
Oh.
I would have rather crashed on the top of the mountain to work my way down than go from the bottom and have to go not only up but down and around.
Interesting. Okay. Find the Puffington family. Find Team B. we gotta find B team. I low key kind of like playing this game just like over and over because it's like,
Yeah, I used to play a lot of the original Forest when it came out. It was really fun. Sit there and even after I finished the game, I would just sit there and build for hours. Oh, welcome to the stream.
Honestly. Hi, welcome. Welcome to stream. It's so pretty.
Oh,
Wait, did I
what's
get
up,
everything?
Undying? How are you? Oh, we've been good. I just finished working 7 days in my job. I just fucking finished doing about almost 90 hours, probably 90 hours with like, extra opening and closing.
Damn. Wait, where did you land? Have you landed before? Or
Nope,
have
not
you
yet.
landed?
I'm just doing the
Oh.
intro.
I'm gonna give Calvin a different name. I have to. I just have to. That's like a necessity. His name? What should we name him? I kind of want to call him Wallace.
Wallace.
Wallace. Wallace.
I'm confused. I'm in a tree.
You're in a tree?
Wait, what?
How are you in a tree? What?
Yeah, it's a great game.
Oh, wait. We're near that. You know the lake that we keep on making the house on?
Yeah.
That's where we're at. That's where I landed.
I'm right above you.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, how's Valorant going?
What?
Oh, Undying's playing Valorant.
Oh, I was like, what? We're playing Valorant? Oh, I see you now. Hey, buddy.
So, I think it's they crash randomly now.
Ah.
Because, like, I thought we were crashing on the beach because you saw that beach when we first came in. That's where we got shot down. Very first time I played.
Actually, I did not see the beach.
Yeah, you skipped it, didn't you?
Yeah, I was like, laters.
If you check out my stream later, you'll see it.
Okay. The Puff Corp. That makes more sense now. We're here. I need to hold on.
One of their facility islands. My thing is, I still want to know who's the dude with the gun.
The dude with the gun?
Yeah, that shot down the plane. Or the one that you wake up at least and, you know, hits you in the face with the gun. I don't know if he's the one who shot down the plane because that pistol... Because the pistol is not necessarily... I mean, it is a 357 that could pack a punch, but at the same time, it's like, maybe it's a 44. But I don't think you can shoot down a fucking helicopter that's, you know, at least over 500 feet in the air, moving probably 60 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Like, I doubt someone has that good of an aim with a pistol.
I thought a stick was a fish. Come here.
Wait. Oh, we're at a different lake.
Yeah.
Do you want to go to the lake we set up home?
For sure.
Last time, or do you want to do a different one?
I'm down for... Actually, hold on. Where are we? Okay, we're at a different lake. We can do a different lake, yeah. Right. Do you see the one that, like, two connect that, the river that we're by right now?
Yeah.
So going that way? So going this way?
Yeah.
And then you see those rivers that go all the way down?
Yeah.
With that big deposit?
Actually, the river to our left is the lake we go to.
To the left?
This way that I'm looking at.
Yeah. Oh, this way?
No.
Yeah, this way.
Yeah,
this way. That's the lake that we go to.
Yeah, because I remember there's that double canal. You want to see that? The double, like the two lakes? The canals that connect
them? But do you want to live on the farther, like where the mountain is, but on the bottom of it?
So this way? I would say, yeah, towards that way, but still in between those two waterbeds that come from those two lakes. Okay. Let me check and see if I grabbed everything from these crates real quick.
Hold on, I'm trying to get this stupid rabbit. Bro, I did not get it. I need to change my song, hold on. Let's put on some... Boomska.
Yo, got two deer.
Oh, you got two deer? Oh, that's a lot.
Yeah. One of them was probably Bambi. Not gonna lie.
Not Bambi.
Oh, Oh, there's a rabbit in here. I got a rabbit, too. I didn't even see the rabbit.
I'm so close to getting this deer, too.
I'm maxed out on meat. I'm gonna head up towards that double lake. Or actually, I'm gonna build a spear real quick.
I ran that way. I'm on your side. Da-na. I'm getting berries. Purple flowers? Bro. This is pretty where I'm at. Oh, wait. I found the...
The slingshot?
I found the... No, the taser.
That is good. I have an idea. I wonder.
I'm here! Oh my god.
Oh, this is... You're talking about the stun baton?
Yeah. Bro, get your little deer butt over here, bro.
Oh, yeah,
I was gonna kill
idea.
You.
Same idea. That's hilarious. Oh, I found a thing over here. Box. It's in the bushes.
Bro.
Oh, two boxes.
I couldn't run, and it was like running around me. Like, haha.
Yeah,
you can't
get me.
I
waited until they went to the lake on a little corner piece, and then blocked them. So they had to go in the water if they wanted to escape.
And
you want to come over here real quick?
Yeah. Hold on, I need to kill this squirrel that's by the water. I killed the squirrel, haha.
I got another deer over here.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna...
Wait, where are you? Oh, you're over there.
I'm gonna build a little temporary fire.
I didn't know there was more stuff down here. Is that it in those crates? Yeah, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, there's like some in each.
I got it. I'm just kidding. I'm like, I got it.
Did you get all the meat?
Yeah, I got whatever I could on the floor.
Okay, yeah, that's all of it. I was gonna say, this is the same... did you get this crate? Oh, yeah, you
did. Oh, yeah, did I? Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it's flipped on its side. I thought it was closed. I was like, I thought I opened that.
Yeah. Oh, wait. That was... Oh. I thought that... Not me trying to kill a bird in midair. I literally was like, hoya. Oh, yeah. Spiders. Can you get something from killing a spider or no?
No.
Damn.
Okay, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna double check. I'm running over to this lake.
Yeah, this lake is...
the same one, yeah.
Where we... yeah, the same one that we always...
So, I'm gonna start heading up north up that river.
Which one? Up here?
Yep, like up the water, yeah. I'm just
going... yeah.
I'm just going up the riverbank.
Riverbank! Oop, oop. We are with this so much. We are. Oh, dear.
Yo, you gotta find one that's sitting down. Crouch. Make sure you're not in that line of sight. Go all the way up to it. And hold down your attack and get the strong attack. Make sure you have nothing in, you know, you're just holding it with two hands. You know, you're not holding anything else. Oh, shit.
What? Oh, we're by a camp, huh?
What? Where?
Over here. Turn around.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, there's like a cannibalist camp.
Yeah. Oh, this is the same one. Oh no, this is a different one, never mind.
Hehehe, why is it so squishy and round? Hehe. Is there anything in here? Just more skulls? Oh, rock.
We need the skulls.
Rope. We do?
Yes.
Okay.
Need as many skull and bones. Because you use them to ward off the cannibals. They see a bunch of them, they'll fuck off.
Okay.
You gotta think tribal times. Either that or you gotta put, like, living body parts on it, and then they'll eventually decay. But, oh, there's an extra skull over here.
Yeah. A couple. There's a couple extra skull. I can't take any more.
I can't either. But, oh, see what I can craft with these. Oh, a club. I'm not gonna waste my one rope on that. I'll rather make a bow.
Calvin, you're really nice. I just have to tell Calvin, hey man, I love you. And if you don't think that I don't love you, I'm sorry. Sorry, Wallace.
Is it Calvin or Wallace? I'm confused.
Actually, yeah, you're right. I should stick with one name. I think it should be Calvin. Because that's the name that he came up with, that they gave him.
Yo, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
There's like three lakes up here. Well, four. There's a double lake right here, and that little mini lake over there.
Wait, where?
Look at the map. Right there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, those are... oh, wait. You want to go for this big lake that has
two?
Yeah,
that's what I want to do. But I'm just like...
yeah. Because the other one, it's pretty nice and stuff. I just... we've already made a lot of bases there before, so...
oh, yeah. Oh. Salmon berries.
Salmon berries. Oh. I wish we can pick up pine cones, you know?
We're transferring trees. Plant it.
Exactly.
It's the poop guy.
There's a poop guy?
Yeah.
Where?
He screamed at me. He's in front of me. Where'd you go?
I'm right in front of you.
No. No. They don't... They like attacking you from the back. They don't... They're pussies. Like, if you, like, look at them, you run at them, they usually run away. Like, they're more skittish than the cannibals. Because they run on all fours.
Okay.
They literally throw shit at you.
I'm very, like, what? Damn. You're really... my face. Oh, what are you? Pretty blue tree. Pretty blue tree. Ha ha.
What?
Oh. This is really pretty. Dude. This is totally worth it. I would def... Alright, we're making a base here. Oh wait, shit, Calvin. Sorry. Oh my god. I started to just swim in the middle of the lake. Wait, will I drown if I run out of swiftness? Calvin.
No, you should be fine. As long as you don't, like, run out of oxygen.
Wait, where did Calvin go? I think I gotta go get him. Calvin, are you coming back? Bro, Calvin, where you at, buddy? There he is! Oh my god. Kind of low-key scared me. There. Nothing feels better than this. Okay. I'm getting comfortable, chat. My bad. Haha. Nothing better than this. Nothing feels better. I don't know where to, like, set up base, but I'm thinking over. Bro, why can Calvin not cross the lake?
No, he has to, or, like, he has to walk. So you have to run around with him.
Oh my gosh. Calvin, my homie, bro, brother in Christ, where you at? Why you running like that? Okay. What are you doing? Is this why you get... Don't you dare. That is gross. Why would he eat twin berries? He ate twin berries.
What's wrong with that?
You can't eat twin berries or you die. Or you lose health.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Okay. So, another bright idea. I think. Let's just. The area that we walked, came in through. Let's just, let's just build on that side. What are you? Oh.
I have an idea. Yeah, come over here real quick.
I can't. Calvin, I can't. Because Calvin won't be able to cross. Because then we have to go find him, right? Oh.
You can tell him to stay still.
Oh. Alright, Calvin. Nice. I don't want it twice. Okay, he's here. He's gonna be here forever.
Wait.
I'm coming to you, and I think we should make a stick bed.
Yes. We don't need to make a stick bed right now.
I know, we can make like, I just don't want to be in the dark.
What? No, I was going to say, didn't we find that aluminum thing?
Aluminum? What? Bro, you are not making a treehouse right there.
No, it's a path. It's going to be up front. No, look down.
I can't really see that much. You mean down this waterfall?
No, right here.
There's another one. Oh, okay. Oh, I guess so, right there. I was thinking, what, like, up here. Like, where Calvin, I don't know if you know where Calvin is, but he's over there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you see him with the blue light.
I'm trying to, I'm trying to like get that shit higher. I want to be up in the tree. I don't know if you can though, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't think so. Ah! You scared me. I was like, oh, I'm gonna have to stab some. Oh wait, what? Where did you go? Oh, wait. Can you see?
Yeah. They're here.
Yeah.
Oh, I see it.
Can they swim?
No. They drown.
Alright. Well, guess where I'm at. I'm in the water.
No. Come. Come here. They're not cannibals.
I heard someone scream. That's why I was like...
No, they're the poop. They're like monkeys, basically. What kind of fucking Superman jump was that?
I can't even see anything, and I don't know what you mean. What the? Okay, I'm running.
Down. Oh, the other one got me. Just keep swinging. Just swing around you. They're literally right in front of us. Or pick me up.
Okay. Are you down? Are you down?
Yeah.
The lady Meredith is...
Yeah, don't hit her.
Okay.
The other one, I think, fucked off. I killed his friend.
Okay. Oh, I see dead body, yeah. Right here. Okay.
Yeah, the other one ran off because he almost died too. The other one's injured really bad. He's not too far from here.
Ooh. I'm gonna make a fire.
Yeah, I would do that. We should do that up, or I guess right there.
Yeah, I can't see anything. I don't know what you mean by up.
Like up next to like. This works.
Okay. Oh, it's magic. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Wait, let me see if I can throw some meat on there. Raw meat. Oh, yeah. Raw fish. No!
What? That was the dude.
Oh, my meat. I got burnt meat. Wow.
You gotta take it off.
Yeah.
Got him.
There's another one.
Where?
Oh, never mind.
Barely made it to the water. It's easier to, that's a cannibal. Oh, fuck. He's down. Get me. I'm down again.
Oh,
Good shit. Thank you.
No problem. No, I'm eating him? I'm eating him. That's disgusting. No, they're... Oh, I'm down. They're... Are they the cannibalism?
Look over here. Oh, fuck. Are you down too?
No.
Okay, I'm down.
Okay. Fuck.
I'm lighting the fire.
Okay.
Too many bodies right here.
What the fuck? Okay, I'm down. You got this.
What? Bro, nope. I'm sorry. We're both going to the cannibal camp. You just hit restart.
Holy. Okay. Do we just wake up at night or in the morning?
At night.
Oh.
Oh, this is the camp we were at before. Oh no, this is a different one.
Do we not get our stuff?
No, look for your stuff. Your bag somewhere.
I was like, we don't get bags? What's going on?
No, did you not? My bag was like right here.
Yeah.
Oh, you got yours?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright, we have to run all the way the fuck back up there and save, The deaf one?
Oh, yeah, Calvin.
Yes, Calvin. God damn it. We're gonna have to go down and around. Or maybe I can climb up right here?
You wanna jump on me? Wait, no.
We're gonna have to go down and around.
Yeah, hold on. I'm thirsty. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest, I can't see anything.
Just follow me.
So, okay.
Well, I'll just follow you.
Okay. Okay.
We're close, but we're not there yet. I'm pretty sure there's a camp in that little peninsula that we were at. Because that explains why there's so many. Because both of them came at us. Here, let's cross right here.
On the other side?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. I'll be over there. Okay. Also, maybe not here. I don't think we should live here.
No, we just gotta kill the
our
camp.
Our base. Oh.
If we kill the camp, or if... I mean, honestly, if we start putting down... As soon as we get, like, the first base built, and I start putting up those things, they're not gonna come at us. They're gonna be more hesitant by a long shot. They don't want to cross the... Because it's literally like you're making a boundary. It's like a warning. They'll know they'll die. So if there's like a little bit of them, they're not going to really want to rush you.
I don't know if I can hear something next to me, but I think so.
I mean, I'm next to you.
Okay.
Was Calvin next to us when we died?
No. Put Calvin somewhere else. Okay. I know where Calvin is. He's over here. Where are you, Calvin? Calvin! Yoo-hoo! Oh. Lit I don't know where he is. You're at the fire?
Yep.
Oh. Oh.
Yeah, they definitely took all their wounded.
Even the dead bodies.
Oh, yeah. They weren't burning yet.
Oh. Okay. So, that's okay.
What?
I'm gonna make a fire right here.
Yeah, go for it. I'm gonna just start cutting trees.
Okay.
We should keep the high ground, because it's gonna be a lot easier to defend. I can put up a wall.
Okay.
On the bottom.
Got it, okay. Should I go get Calvin?
Nah, he's good over there. He'll be good check.
Okay.
Timber.
And that. Ah!
Where you at? Oh, you're over there.
I'm burning.
Oh, I thought I hit you with the tree.
No, I just keep on stepping on the fire.
Alright, this should be enough wood after this tree. Let me see.
I don't know.
Let me see if I can, oh no, we don't have a tarp. Never mind. At the other crash site, I had a tarp.
Oh.
So we could just throw up like a little instance shelter somewhere. But since we don't, I'm gonna throw this down here. Hey, do you have any rope? Rope or tape or something over here?
I think I have. Look. I have, yeah. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, because I cannot see.
Oh, yeah.
Like, it's bad. It's really bad. Okay, there we go. Okay,
hit E. Save.
E, got you. Save. Okay. Bro. That was so... something else.
Yeah, take the medicine you have. Try to get as much health as you can.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to do that. I don't have that much vodka.
I don't have any.
Oh.
Yeah, I don't know where you found that.
I like how I ate the burnt food, still. Hello?
Racism.
Hello, Peter. Guess what?
You're gay.
No, I'm streaming right now.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay. It's okay. You want to play Sons of the Forest?
No, dude. It's fucking 5:00.
Okay. So, and I just completed 7 days and did 90 hours at work.
I get you. I totally get you.
I believe in you. You got this.
Hear me out. Hear me out. I got stuff I got to do tomorrow. I got a meeting tomorrow.
I do too.
See, having meetings kind of L. Mm. It's like a L kind of thing.
See, but yeah. It's to work on my tabletop kit. So, I don't know.
That's all getting I
to do what I love. Worth going to bed early.
I get you.
I'm sorry I didn't hang out more. There was just a lot of people I didn't know in the chat. I was like, I'm going to skedaddle.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
You Goodman.
Yeah.
Saul Goodman?
It's beloved all good. Character
from Breaking Bad. And titular TV show, Saul Goodman. Character, Saul Goodman.
Huh?
Don't worry about it. I'm being a fucking weirdo. Anyway, I'm going to bed. Talk to y'all later. Avitazin.
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 That was random.
Yeah. But oh shit,
that almost hit
you. Yeah, no, that did almost. I was like, Where did we burn the first bodies?
Down there. Really, you can see it from here. It's right there. I'm looking at it. Right here. Look at me. I'm looking directly at it.
I'm gonna go look for it. Right here?
Yep. You should see the little sticks still on the ground. You can light them.
I actually don't.
Oh, I lit them again when I went down there. And then it went out from the... what's it called?
But did they leave the bones?
No, the bodies didn't burn yet. They went and took them.
Oh, okay. But the ones that we did, though?
Oh, yeah, there wasn't any there. I picked up, like, a skull and one bone.
Oh. That was crazy, not gonna lie.
I was not expecting it.
You said, oh, it's a poop slinger.
Yeah, and then like
it was
50 of them popped out of the woodwork with cannibals. Like, what the fuck?
Like, huh?
At least the big guy didn't show up.
There's a big guy?
Yeah, you have to make a red mask to hide from him. Because if you don't if you don't look like them, he'll murder you. Let me tell you, he takes a lot of ammo. You're gonna shoot at him.
Dang, okay. They've been asking me who was he, on the table,
I'm gonna start clearing all the stumps. So we can smooth out this area so we can build.
I was really hoping that he will come through. Okay. Oh my god. Is there like another platform that you were gonna do?
Just that one for right now, because I was trying to see after we build this if we can if I can put a let's see. I wanted to see if I can put a house higher. Just kind of use this as like a front little area.
Okay.
Just so we have like a good distance from cannibals and everybody.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like they max out the height, so it's auto to wherever. Like, you can go down a little bit, but you can only go to a certain height. So what I'm gonna think, what we should do... Wait, actually... Oh, I made it all the way to the bottom. Never mind. We can block off the... the walkway. Like, the path?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Flag.
Oh.
There you go.
I accidentally cut some logs in the water, and now the water, like, it's not stuck in the water, but... I'm pushing him towards... Am I actually getting closer?
Yeah.
Yeah. I love this song. Such a love, deep in your eyes, I'm kind of sad. In your eyes, across sky within your eyes. It's all just me. So sense for you, everything hasn't too much. Am I doing it? I think I'm doing it.
Oh yeah, you're doing it.
Oh. Let me get the other one. Are you okay?
Yeah, why?
Okay, I thought you were, like, not... you were walking on the water?
Ow.
Oh.
Can you pick up this one right here? No.
Yeah.
Like... and throw them over there. I'm trying to...
Oh.
Alright, that's all I can put you there, so I can set it...
Are you gonna make a logging cabin?
Something close to it.
As the world falls down, falling.
There we go.
Falling. Hunting shelter. What is that? Oh, small logging cab.
But I'm gonna extend. I'm gonna build off of it.
Okay.
I just gotta build that first before I can build off of it.
What's a lookout tower?
It's something.